Marty Mattner, miraculous performance after losing their first month of football.
Yeah, it was one of those games where, as a coach, you can't really have much influence on the game in probably the last 4 to 5 minutes. And just sitting back and just sort of watching the game unfold, and you put some trust in the playing group of how we've gone through things and structures and stuff, and the boys were able to hold on, which was great to see.
2017 Premiers, Sturt.
Yeah, it was pretty nerve-wracking as a coach, not being able to actually do much. But yeah, when that siren went, it was just that sort of emotion of, we've got there and we've done it. And it was a pretty good time in the box to get that win. I guess the first year there was a bit of emotion about, we've done it. And then I guess the second year it's more about, the struggle to get back there and do it all again. And it was probably harder, and the emotion was probably more. And being able to, family and friends, and I guess the playing group as well, and the reserves had won the grand final, and the 18s had won it the week before. So it was actually really, as a club, it was actually a really good environment. The change rooms, it was a really good, exciting place to be. And, and the celebrations afterwards were great, with all the players were involved on the day.
This is a big game player, Corey Beard, from 48. He fires and gets the job done.
Corey's been a great player for us over the last few years up forward, and it's going to be really hard to replace him. So that's why we need probably a group of players. We've got a couple of new players back to the club. Rory Taggart, we've got a new recruit, Shane McAdam as well. We think Johnny Greenslade coming back from injury, Tom Reid, Jake Sutcliffe as well. So yeah, it's going to be a group contribution to get those goals that Corey contributed. We still think we've got a really good structure and a really good game plan that's stood in good stead for the last 2 years. So we'll keep going with that. We're just going to, adapt and change a few little things. As always, you're trying to move the ball quicker and more effectively in your forward line. And I guess without Corey there, we're going to try and do that a bit more as well. So again, it's just, we feel like our structures, like I said, and game plan worked well, and we'll keep going with that. Again, it's just about trying to move the ball more effectively forward.